the messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Habibina, our beloved sallallahu alaihi wasallam. What is the situation of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam today, my dear brothers and sisters? The whole earth, the whole world has gathered together in order to insult the messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. They violate his sanctity, they violate his honor, they violate his name, they violate his message, they violate everything about the messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Yet our tongues are silent, yet our hands are stagnant, yet our hearts are dead. The messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, he said, by Allah, none of you is a true believer until you are more beloved to him than his own father, than his own children, than the whole mankind. How many people are implementing this ayat of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala? What was the way of the Salafus Salih? What was the state of the Ummah that time? And what is the state of the Ummah today? My dear brothers and sisters, here is the Sahabi. Here is the Sahabi in the battlefield. He's been injured. His arms have been torn off. His limbs have been torn off. He's on his deathbed. He's on his deathbed, he's dying. And the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam asked the companions to go and find the people who are alive. The Sahabi finds him. And he says, are you okay? How is the situation? This man in his deathbed, what do you think he says, my dear brothers and sisters? He said, how is the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? How is the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam? He said, the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is okay. He said, by Allah, your failures, your failures. If the only thing you have is your eye that is open and you have nothing else and anything comes on, any harm comes to the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Your failures. Today, we have our eyes, our ears, our heart, our hands, our legs, every single thing. Every single thing we have. Yet the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Habibina, our beloved, is insulted in front of us. And we say nothing, we hear nothing, we feel nothing. What is the situation of Abu Bakr Siddiq? He gets beaten up until he falls unconscious. He wakes up. He asks, where is Rasulullah? Is Rasulullah okay? He said, Rasulullah is fine. He said, by Allah, I'm not going to drink, I'm not going to eat, I'm not going to do anything until I see Rasulullah, until I see my beloved. More concern for him. More concern for him is the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Ya Ummah to Islam, what is the situation that the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is insulted in front of us? Yet this is our response. Here's Nusaybah bin Ka'b. Nusaybah bin Ka'b, a woman, Sahabiyat. She sees that the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam is in danger. She puts herself in front of the arrows. She puts herself in front of the sword in order to defend the Habibina, Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. She gets cut and cut and cut, yet she stands firm for the sake of Allah. What is our situation, Ya Ummah to Islam? This is Muhammad ibn Maslama. For 3 days he can't eat. For 3 days he can't drink. For 3 days he can't, he can't do anything. He can't sleep. He's restless. Why? Because somebody insulted Habibina. Somebody insulted Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam. So he can't sleep. Because on his mind he's dreaming about the head of that man. What is our situation? It's only when Rasulullah comes to him and calms him down that he's able to go forward. And for the sake of Allah, for the sake of Rasulullah, he brings the head of Ka'b ibn Ashraf and he gives it, this is your present, Ya Rasulullah. This is the man who insulted you, Ya Rasulullah. Where are the men of this Ummah? Where are they? Where are they? How can you not defend the honor of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam? My dear brothers, on Yawm al-Qiyamah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, إِذَا زِلْزَلَتُ الْأَرْضِ زِلْزَالَهَا وَأَكْلَتَتُ الْأَرْضِ أَشْكَالَهَا وَكَالَ الْإِنسَانَ مَا آلَهَا. He says, on that day, when the earth begins to shake, begins to tremble, the mountains begin to crumble, the earth begins to open up in the middle. Everything. Man begins to wonder, what's happened? Because everything he sees is not the same. He sees the mountain crumbling in front of him. He's seeing a person with grey hair, a child having grey hair. The universe descending. This is the day of judgment. The day of judgment when your mother, your father, your children, your sisters, your aunties, your grandfathers, your tribe, your friends will be enemies to you. They all want you to go to the hellfire so they can save themselves from the hellfire. Everyone enemy to you. Everyone enemy to you. What is our situation on Yom Kiyama? When we go and our children will cry tears of blood, rivers of tears, the sun is above our heads, everything is burning, the hellfire is in front of us, we're all naked, everything trembling, crying, terrified, you don't know what's your end. This is the day of judgment. You go to Adam alayhi salam, Adam alayhi salam says, I cannot intercede for you. You go to Noah alayhi salam, he says, I cannot intercede for you. You go to Musa alayhi salam, he said, I cannot intercede for you. You go to Isa alayhi salam, he said, I cannot intercede you. But Habibina, Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he said, Ummati, 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 my Ummah, Ya Allah, my Ummah, Ya Allah, my Ummah, Ya Allah. Because he's concerned about you. He doesn't want you to go to the hellfire. How is it that the sallallahu alayhi wasallam is insulted? And we remain like this, my dear brothers. What sinless are we? What is the state of the Ummah if this is the situation of the Messenger of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? My dear brothers, everyone needs to account themselves. Everyone needs to account themselves. You need to check if you're a man. Just because you have some genitals doesn't mean you're a man. A man is something completely different. Muhammad ibn Maslama is a man. Abu Bakr Siddiq is a man. Imam Ahmed is a man. Ibn Taymiyyah is a man. Check your life. Check your position. Check your actions. Check your words. Check your belief. Check your love for the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and not a fake love. Kul in kuntum tuhibbuna Allah fattabi'uni. If you really love Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, you follow him. And he's the one who said to you, the best generations is my generation, the Sahaba. Those who follow them, the Tabi'een. And those who follow them, the Tabi'een. What was the situation of Muhammad ibn Maslama? What did he do? What did he do to defend the honor of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam? Check yourself, my dear brothers and sisters. Check yourself about your love for the Messenger Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. This is the state of the Ummah today. This is the state of the Ummah today.